What's darn it!
Yeah!
Darn! The difference between us is just too great!
I don't know. I'm going.
My pride!
Right.
to the wheel.
Yeah!
What's the...
Bobbity's ambitions crushed and Boo defeated, the Earth's future world was peaceful once more. However, Goku and the other visitors from the past have not yet returned home.
Trunks, is the time machine charged up yet?
Sorry, it's a larger time machine, so it takes a little while.
But I really want to see Marin again.
That's how it goes, Krillin. And we still can't use the Dragon Balls yet, so we have some time to kill anyway.
Yeah. It's been ages since I've had anyone besides Trunks to train with. I'd love to see just how powerful I've gotten. Dad, would you train with me a little?
Of course! That's a great idea!
Hey, since the World Martial Arts Tournament got canceled, maybe we could talk Hercule into arranging an exhibition match for us.
What? Trunks, go call Hercule right now! Let's have some matches. Hurry! And then you'll fight me, Kakarot!
Yep, I heard all about it. And I'll tell you what, World Champion Hercule is gonna help you out.
Yeah! Looks like this is gonna be fun. But first, I'm getting kinda hungry. Bulma, can we get something to eat?
Oh, Goku. Well, I guess we don't have a choice. Hey, Vegeta, you must be hungry too, right? Get over here!
Shut up! Don't you dare give me orders! All right then, Kakarot. Then an eating contest.
Yeah, right. Trunks, why don't you help him out?
Trunks has again survived a difficult future, and Bulma and the others once again live in peace, a peace on Earth that will always need to be protected.